Last case I'm going to talk about is the homicide that we worked last night in the 3000 block of Penway Avenue. It was a black man in his 30s who was found in the backyard of an address with multiple gunshot wounds. We were able to conduct some interviews. There was it appears the shooting took place inside of a house there on Penway Avenue. We spoke to a female that was inside the house, as well as a small child that was inside the house. And based on the interviews, I don't suspect there are any outstanding suspects at this time. It appears that the female and the deceased victim were in some sort of physical altercation, and during that time, the female shot the male. The case will be reviewed by the Commonwealth Attorney's Office, and based on their review, it will be they'll decide if we will present the case to the grand jury or if an arrest will be made. So we are waiting for their review. Once we get all our reports and all our evidence back, we'll turn it over to them, and they'll make their decision on what we do from there. So at this time, there's no outstanding suspects and no arrests have been made.